that break, we're like this at an angle. Here's the wave. The wave hit us and
fully tumbled everywhere.
I'm under the boat. I got hit in the head. I got a knot right here. I'm sore. I got a scratch right here, but I got a couple marks on me. I didn't even go to the hospital. Yeah, we come up. When I come up, I see the boat maybe about 20 feet this way, capsized. His daughter is right by the boat. My partner, whose boat it was, right here by me. When I finally come up, I'm like, oh my God, catch my wind. He's swimming towards me. He's not far. He grabbed me, and I was like, oh shit, don't let him go. Don't let him pull me under.
Yeah.
He's holding me, and then he starts swimming. I said, come on, man. So as soon as I start swimming, I look, and I see the wave coming again. Going to water. I'm under there for about 6-8 seconds, something like that. Come back up. Catch my breath. I'm trying to head towards the boat. His daughter, I think she's holding the boat now. Somehow, he done passed me up. He's closer to the boat. So he get over there by her, and I said, okay, well, y'all good. Let me start heading this way towards the shore. Mm-hmm. And as I'm coming this way, water just keep pounding us. I keep going under. Wave hit me so hard it knocked my shirt over my head. I had to pull it off underwater and come back up, but I'm still trying to get towards the shore.
Mm-hmm.
By this time, I can see lifeguards. I can hear them coming. I get lifeguards coming, everything. But they hadn't made it to us yet, and we still getting pounded. I done went underwater probably about 15 times. About 15 times before I finally felt sand.
Yeah.
One time I came up and I said, oh shit. Got hit like that, man, though. I got pounded, dude. It was almost like we was on a surfboard.